Hi, this is John Horn from StubGroup. We're the number one resource for fixing Google suspensions and policy violations, and we're also one of the top premier Google partner advertising agencies in the world. Often, people will reach out to us and say, hey, Google's flagging my Google ads or maybe even suspending my account and saying that there is malicious software on my website. Usually, this will show up at the ad level. So when you go to your ad and you look at the policy details, you'll see a flag from Google saying malicious software. And sometimes it's just an ad that's disapproved. Sometimes your entire account will be suspended. Typically, they'll say for circumventing systems. And then you might see that flag at the ad level as well, or in the policy manager saying that there's malicious software on your website. What does this mean and how do you fix it? Well, it means that Google, through their automated crawling of your website, has encountered something that they believe is malicious. It could be something that is, you know, trying to download things directly from the website. It could be links to places that they believe are malicious. It could be other things as well, but something, some link, some code on their website that they believe is a danger to their users that they do not want to expose Google users to. Sometimes these flags are legitimate and Google has found something on your website. Sometimes there's false flags and it doesn't seem there's actually a problem, but Google still says there's a problem. I'd say the most common thing that we see when this flag comes up, is that you've actually been hacked and someone has installed, unbeknownst to you, some kind of malicious software on your website. So what you want to do is have your webmaster, your web team, crawl through your website, use a third-party tool to check your website as well, to look for anything that might be flagged as malicious, any problems, any, you know, links that shouldn't be there, that have been injected, anything like that, because that's often a reason for this flag and Google correctly found something wrong with your website. So first of all, secure your website. Then next, when everything is secure and everything is clean, you can use things like Google Search Console as well to try and double check and make sure that they're not seeing additional security issues. Then it comes to down to you want to appeal to Google and say, hey, things look good, things are clean, please take another look at our website. Now, here's the thing. Google, through their UI, you know, through their Google Ads account that you have, that you can look and see those notifications, they're not going to tell you exactly what they have flagged as malicious software on their website. But what we do often on behalf of our clients is we'll actually reach out to our team at Google and press for more information. And typically we can get specific information about what link or what piece of code is being flagged as malicious. And again, oftentimes it truly is something that's malicious. But then there also are times where there's just things that aren't actually malicious, but for whatever reason, Google just doesn't like them and think there's a problem with them. So for example, we had a client who had kind of a payment processor system on their website, and it was a legitimate payment processor system, but Google didn't like something about the code and the way they injected things. And so Google wouldn't allow them to send ads to their website until they changed up their payment processor and removed that code that Google didn't like. So there sometimes are situations like that where it's not truly malicious, but for whatever reason, Google says, no, we don't like this code or we don't like this link. And so when we speak with our team at Google, we're able usually to get a sense for what specifically is the problem. Then we can go back to you, communicate that, and you can work through and get those links or code removed from your website. And then ultimately, once all that is clean and done, it's a matter of appealing the ad or appealing the account suspension with Google, getting them to recrawl things, getting them to see that things are clean, and then getting your ads and your ad account back up and running. So if you're experiencing this issue, we'd be happy to help. Please reach out to us through stubgroup.com. We can take a look at things and see if we can figure out what the issue is, get the malicious software flag resolved, and get your ads back online with Google.
Hey, thanks for watching another Knowledge Pack video from StubGroup. We're the number one resource for fixing Google suspensions and policy violations. We're also one of the top premier Google partner agencies in the world. We'd love to help you fix your suspension, dominate Google ads, and grow your business. So please subscribe to this channel for more great tips and insights into all things Google. And check out the description below to get expert help for your own suspension. Thanks.